Okay, so Buddha discovered that everything in the world or every human beings in the world suffers. We are subject to suffering. Anything that is conditioned is suffering. So, right from the beginning of our life until now, I'm 43 only, so I'm suffering until now. And I don't know how many years I'll be suffering. Okay. So Buddha discovered the truth about the sufferings of humanity, the truth about it. That is why it is known as Four Noble Truths. And it is